you can see the current live situation of the cyclone, YAAS cyclone, which is arriving. Here you can see the wind speed is about 90 kilometers per hour near the cyclone, and it is just touching the borders of India. And now cyclonic rain have already started. We hope and pray for the lives of the people, and be safe, don't go out, and take care. Hope everything gone good. Pray for everyone's life.